what happened was, my little tale was, is I found out I needed heart surgery on the Thursday, so I made a will on the Friday, found out I couldn't get married to Lisa, because you have to give 21 days or something. So the registrar, my consultant said I was incredibly ill, so the registrar in London, I don't live in London, gave me permission to get married on the Monday. So I got married at 9:30 on the Monday and went to hospital at 10 to have the operation. So there was just me, the wife and my two kids, that's it, in the registry office.
Have you had your honeymoon yet?
No. But I think I'll take some suggestions. Where should I go for my honeymoon, Jim? I suppose you'll just say Luton.
Like the railway embankment.
I might go to Barbados.
Really?
Yeah. Why are you laughing, Paul? You don't think I'll make it, do you?
Is that near Bradford?